to another video. Today I'm going to be recreating old photographs, basically from famous actresses of old Hollywood. I decided, why not? I wanted to do this video months ago, but then I just kept forgetting to do it. So today we're going to do a recreation video. Now, I cannot go outside because it's in the negatives and I don't want to freeze my ass off. So we're doing all these photos within my house. So they won't be as beautiful as they could be. You know, I could be against a tree or some flowers. No, we're gonna do it in the house where it's warm and I don't, you know, die. So, I'm starting out the video as a pineapple because I woke up about 20 minutes ago, you know, because I'm cool like that. So basically my plan is that I'm gonna do my makeup, one way, and then I'm gonna use that for all looks because they're all black and white, so they won't know the difference anyway. Stonks. So now, two of the looks, could be with straight hair. I have not washed my hair in a day or two, and my hair likes to flatten after that because it's a dick. So I will do those two photos, and then we'll do a little curling process with some heated curlers that will hopefully curl my hair quite quickly. Hopefully. So first off, let's get into the makeup, shall we? So first off, I put gold eyeshadow on my eyelids just to give it some color. Then I use black eyeshadow to use as eyeliner, since everyone knows I can't do eyeliner for some odd reason, and it works, so don't judge me. After my eyes, I usually do eyebrows, but sometimes, you know, I switch it up. I have to color in my eyebrows since my eyebrows are literally invisible. How that makes sense, I don't know, just does. Then, once that part is complete, I do lips, usually a maroony red color, bright red, any shade of red, usually on the darker end, and then the look is complete. Of course, I could put foundation or, you know, try a little harder, but, you know, it's me and it works, so good enough.
The first photo I'm going to be recreating is that of Audrey Hepburn. It's a profile portrait shot of her. And you can only see part of her outfit, and I'm guessing it's a coat, so we're going to be using my gray coat that many of you have seen. Her hair is also short, which my hair is, clearly not. So I'm just gonna put it in a bun, mess with my bangs a little bit, and hope it looks good enough. And then we'll get into the photography. Ooh. The next look I'm doing is from, I think, the West Side Story. She's wearing like a very light blue, I think, dress, or very like tan from the photograph I'm looking at. I'm using a white dress because it's all I got. And she's wearing a cross necklace, which I don't own a cross necklace, obviously. So the best thing I got is this cosplay cross that I got that I never use. That's like the size of Jesus, like it's huge. Her necklace is quite tiny. So we'll just have to do with it. And she has a she-cell bracelet, which I don't own. So I think we'll just skip the bracelet and go with this and this white dress. Again, with this one, you can pretty much only see the top half of her, but she's leaning on, I think, a windowsill. So I'll have to figure out a way to recreate that. Yeah, so let's get into it. I want it. I look like a girl who goes to church all the time. And I hate it. Hey! Lord, bless you, I'm gonna get possessed by demons!
Oh no!
The next one I'm doing is Rita Hayworth. Now, if anyone knows her from Gilda or anything else, she has very thick, curly hair, which I have very thin hair. My hair is very flat today. Just kind of sad looking. So I'm going to curl my hair. My mom has these curlers from back in her day. You can tell by the instructions. And they look like this, and they heat up in about 10 minutes, and then they're supposed to sit in your hair for about 20 minutes, and then your hair will be curly. So my goal is to try and use these, and hopefully they work, and then I can do the rest of the photos.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Well, that's unfortunate.
So, didn't really work. I think maybe I didn't let it heat up long enough, or I didn't leave it in long enough, I don't know. But this is the end product. Some of them curled a little better than others, others just look flat, so we're gonna go with what I got, because it's either this, or I have to wait until tomorrow, because I have to put in, like, real curlers, and, like, that's just a process I'm not in the mood to do. So we're going with this. Not Rita hair. Not even close to Rita curly hair, but we're gonna do the best I can with recreating her look. Now, she's wearing a black dress, so I decided on this. Of course, she doesn't have skeleton on her dress, but whatever. And then she has, like, this white shawl going on. She has, like, this white shawl going on, so basically my plan is to use this blanket, because it's white, and then, you know, like, do a whole, like, oh my god, sort of thing, you know? Hide the skeleton, try and make my hair look less shit than it already looks, and then we'll be good. Alright, so basically I've decided I'm going to take my photos all in the same spot, because it's, I mean, the background's kind of got some cool High School Musical stuff and a Supernatural poster, but I'm doing all my photos in this one area, so they're going to be very creatively background-wise, but, you know, it's fine. I'm trying, okay? Maybe next time I'll do this on a warmer day so I can go outside and it won't look so sad, but trying! So, in the end, I don't think they were great, but I tried. That's what matters. First off, Audrey Hepburn. I don't hate that one, actually. I think it turned out pretty good. Of course, my bangs weren't cooperating, and my bangs were longer than hers, but, you know, I tried. Then, we went with this beautiful look, and I think that one also turned out really good. Of course, my hair is also longer, but it wasn't bad. The third look, I can't pull off Rita. Especially because my curlers decided to not cooperate with me, which does not help the situation. So, I look like the trash version of Rita. Originally, I was going to do 5 different looks in this video, but since my curlers didn't work, the only way I'd be able to do the other looks, because they got the 1950s, you know, curls, would be to use a set of curlers, which means I would have to film tomorrow. I just don't have time with class and school. Class and school are the same frickin' thing. With class and work, I just don't have time. And curling my hair right before cosplaying this weekend is probably not the best plan. I'm filming this, you know, before. So we're gonna go with what I did. I don't think they were the best, but they were pretty good with what I had. I will do another one of these videos in the summertime where I won't have to be trapped in this room. And I will actually plan ahead because I'll have more free time. So I will actually curl my hair beforehand and make this a good video. This was kind of trash, but here's your trash video for the week. I hope you enjoyed my failure, I guess. I mean, I don't think they turned out too bad, so there's that. But until next time, I will see you on Thursday with another True Crime Thursday, and Monday with whatever I decide to post. Alright guys, I will see you later. Woo!